Why do vultures eat dead animals? The removal of carrion, aka rotting flesh, is a necessary link on the food chain. Vultures can eat rotting flesh that contains anthrax, botulism, and cholera bacteria with no ill effects because acids in the vulture's stomach destroy these organisms, thereby removing them from our ecosystem.